Is it possible to build a sawmill from the parts I have laying around in the homestead? This is what we're gonna find out in this video series of building a sawmill, part one.
Thank you.
Now I'm going to start the other side. This is how far I've got after 2 days of building. I have 2 7-meter trailer sides welded together just like I wanted. Each weighs 120 kilograms. More weight will be added with the cross members, the axle, the log dogs, and also the most important thing, the sawmill frame itself. I will continue building this in the part 2, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.